runner of the run.
Tell the room to stop spinning. It's making me queasy.
Miss Montello, you talked to Frank yet?
Who? Oh, yeah, this is, a situation that requires some finesse. He lost a lot of money on you.
Okay.
We can protect you, kid, but you're gonna have to work to earn that protection. Them's the rules. One of my earners named E-Man might be able to use you. Go find him.
Skateboarders. Got it.
Except you don't got it. They got it. They took the secret formula. The one and only scroll. If other alchemists made the potion, for the Empress, you see?
Ah, so they took, like, your formula for whatever it is you make.
Precisely.
I'm on it.
Don't even lag, Drag!
Come on, before I come off!
Or whatever, or my fists are gonna get creative with your face.
Oh, shit! They didn't teach subtlety in me. The formula's getting away with the kid! Holy hookers! My mind is imploding and the world is on fire!
Without you.
No! No! Fly! Don't let the dragon touch your jewel capsule!
Sort out some things with Frank Valiano.
Frank? Those two are on speaking terms again? You know hell have frozen over.
What are you talking about?
The Empress and Frank were always at each other's throats before the fall of Rome, and now in the twilight? I have a hard time picturing them sorting something out.
Hang on, are you saying Vera lied to me? That she can't help me with Frank?
I don't know your story, Muscle, but I do know that you wouldn't go running to St. Peter if you were looking to work something out with the devil.
And now, I bid you good luck. Thanks for the help. See you around.